There are hundreds of different ways to claim Social Security. So let's take a few minutes to dig in and explore the value of using some advanced claiming strategies. The first is called the restricted application. This is impactful for those born on or before January 1st of 1954. So if this applies to you, you'll want to pay close attention. This strategy allows you to claim up to 50% of the full retirement benefit of a spouse, ex-spouse, or late spouse after you reach full retirement age. When you claim that additional benefit, it enables you to let your own Social Security benefit grow at a rate of 8% per year. Then you can switch to your own benefits at any point, or ideally, you can let your benefits max out by waiting until age 70. Let's look at an example of how this works. Here we have Lucy and Ricky. Lucy is turning 69 and Ricky is turning 66. Here is how they could implement the restricted application. Lucy would wait until age 68 and 11 months before filing for Social Security, resulting in a payment of $34.29 per month. At that same time, Ricky would file a restricted application for spousal benefits, which would pay him $13.90 per month. A few years later, at age 70, Ricky would switch to his own Social Security benefits, which now have grown to $21.23 per month. This strategy resulted in an additional $188,000 in benefits over their expected lifetime. That's like finding an IRA you didn't even know you had. And each week at Great Waters Financial, we help families find strategies like this that can result in a tremendous long-term impact for their family. Now let me give you another quick example. Here we have George and Ethel. George will turn 64 next January and Ethel will turn 62 in February. As you can see, at their full retirement age of 66, Ethel has substantially lower benefits than George. So how can she increase that? In this scenario, George waits until age 70 to take his benefits. Ethel waits to take hers until age 66 and a half. Once George turns his on, she reaches out to Social Security and asks to have spousal benefits instead, which in turn is greater than her own benefits. This results in an additional $122,000 of expected income over their lifespans of 90 for Ethel and 85 for George. These strategies don't just make a small difference. They could make hundreds of thousands of dollars available to families who know what to do and when to do it. Now you may be thinking, well, it's too late, Justin. I've already filed for my Social Security benefits. If that's you, there are multiple options that could help you increase your benefits. Things like the 12-month payback period, the voluntary suspension at full retirement age, just to name a couple. It's not too late to figure out what can be done to better your situation.